Now we're working with a longer text, and the current context is the word to. We can look at all the places where the word to occurs, and to find the next context, we look at the words that follow it. So all of the words that come after to are play, do, go, play, and sit. And notice the punctuation is included with the word. Looking at another example for the word wet as the current context, the next possible words are to, day with the period, and to occurs again.